happy day 4, and look who's back.
Hey, thank you for praying. I'm very humbled that you would pray for me, really. How about that? But I really appreciate it, so thank you. I feel tons better today.
Yeah.
And hopefully you are too, because today, day 4, is where I think you finally start to gain momentum as far as physically feeling good. You'll see that this goes all the way to the end.
I asked Justin to share a story or a testimony of a time when he felt humbled, and he was like, oh my, there's so many. So he's just going to share from his heart, so I hope you're blessed by this.
I can remember one time I used to play racquetball growing up, and I used to play a lot. I entered a tournament, and I was the number one seed, and I was out the first round. But before that, I was talking to all the guys. I was like, oh yeah, because the number two seed, we were all happy. We were playing. We played each other a lot. We were excited that we had planned that we were going to meet in the final round, you know. So number one seed on one side, me and him, and the number two seed. And I was out in the first round. So.
And the Bible says, do not think of yourself more highly than you ought. And that's really what humility is all about. Remembering that, you know, we have a lot of issues. Without the Lord, we're really nothing. And because of Him, that's what gives us value. And our worth is in Christ. And so He wants us to focus on Him and how wonderful He is, and to be filled with joy because of who God is, and let His light shine through us. And humility definitely comes through prayer and being in God's Word, because when you focus on God, then you're like, wow, who am I? But He puts value on us because of Jesus and what He did for us. So thanks for sharing that. Yeah. I didn't even know that. I've never heard that story. We've been married almost 18 years. Yeah. So we all learned something today. Well, great job. And we are so blessed by your emails, your prayers, yeah, for sure.
For sure.
Every time I get an email that someone says, I'm praying for you, I just can't even tell you how much that means to me. Because, you know, we put these videos out there and sometimes you don't hear anything. So thank you for your faithfulness, and we just pray for you every day, and we will see you tomorrow on day 5. Have a great day.